This 5-minute solution will show you how to fix turn on cellular data or use Wi-Fi to access the App Store problem. So if you're trying to install any app from App Store and you see these message in your App Store, just follow these quick solutions to fix this issue. The first solution is make sure to connect with internet connection. So you can use Wi-Fi or cellular, but make sure to use a stable internet connection to fix it. Once you connect it to internet, come back to App Store and check the issue. The second solution is go to settings, tap on screen time, tap on content and privacy restrictions, and tap on allowed apps. And here, make sure to enable App Store, then tap on back and disable content and privacy restriction, and then check the issue. And the third solution is go to settings, tap on your name at the top, sign out, enter here your Apple ID password to sign out. Once you sign out, sign back in and hope this solution will fix your problem. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-minute solution. See you in the next video.